Questions on many people's minds are, what can I do to protect myself from getting the flu? And if I get the flu, how can I be sure not to spread it to others if I get sick? Dr. Brzee, what are some of the things people can do to avoid getting the flu?
First, remember that flu spreads when a sick person coughs or sneezes flu germs onto other people or onto surfaces that other people may touch. So we can reduce our risk of becoming ill with an influenza virus by washing our hands often or staying away from other sick people. Also, of course, CDC recommends that each year people get vaccinated against seasonal influenza viruses to protect themselves.
Now, if we do get the flu, what should we do to avoid spreading it to others?
Well, first, if you're sick, stay home from work or school to avoid being around as many people as possible. Second, we recommend that you cover your mouth when you cough or sneeze to avoid spreading the germs. A face mask can work for this as well, and if you don't have a face mask, use a tissue.
Where can we find this information if we need to remind ourselves in the future?
People should visit www.flu.gov or call 1-800-CDC-INFO.
Thank you, Doctor.